this is Julie from Tennis Warehouse Europe, and today with other playtesters, we're going to show you that you do not have to skip leg day whenever you're working out from home. We're going to show you our favorite leg exercises. Let's check it out.
Hi guys, I'm gonna show you one of my favorite leg exercises, which is the wall sit. It's pretty easy, but it can be an absolute pain if you do it right. And it's really good to strengthen your quads, your glutes, and your hamstrings. So, all you need is a wall, which I have right here. You're gonna go lean against it, getting your 90 degree angle position. Put your back against the wall, your legs shoulder width, and then you have to make sure that your quads are parallel to the ground completely. You can let your arms loose, just hang like this, or against the wall, doesn't matter. And very importantly, try to push through your heels instead of your toes to relieve some pressure from your knees. And then you're just gonna hold this for 30 seconds to a minute, and then you come back. You can do maybe 3 to 4 sets if you want, and that is the wall set.
Hey, it's Michelle, and one of my favorite leg workouts is the curtsy lunge. So it's very simple, you don't need any weight. You're simply gonna take your leg, cross it behind your front leg, just like a curtsy, and drop the knee. So the knee will be right behind the heel of your front foot. Now we can progress this to make it even harder and add some stability and core work into this. So by doing that, we're just not gonna put this foot on the ground. Keep it raised, really working on that stability and core. You don't have to touch the ground with the knee if you can't, that's totally fine. I would do about 10 per side and then switch. And then if we wanna make it a little harder and add even more stability into this, all you're gonna do is lunge to the other foot in between each one. So it's a great workout, really working that booty and those hip flexors. Give it a try, let me know what you think.
All right guys, you're looking for the perfect workout exercise for your legs. Well, I got a pretty nice one for you today. It's called squat jumps, and it's very easy yet super effective in order to work on your explosiveness, which is key in order to improve your tennis game. So let me show you how to do it. You start basically in a squat position. Make sure you go as low as possible. Never take off the heels, and then you're gonna jump as high as possible. You can use your arms to go even higher. And then instead of going back to a normal standing position, you wanna go back to a squat position. So let me show you the full motion. So it's like this, when you jump. All right guys, so if you're new to this exercise, I would recommend you to go for 3 sets between 10 and 15 reps. If you have a more advanced level, you can go for 4 sets up to 50 reps. Alright? So that was it for me today, and let's head on to the next playtester and see the next exercise.
I'm Chris with Tennis Warehouse, and today I'm going to show you how to get legs like a true goat. First, you're going to need a goat. I got a little twitch right here, it's my buddy. And what you want to do is hold your goat nice and close to the chest, activate the core. You're activating your core. We don't want him to activate it too much because we might get some pebbles, but here we go. We're gonna take a nice deep squat. I'm gonna keep the knees behind the toes. I like to do, with this guy right here, probably like 10 to 12 reps, and keep him pretty close into me. Some nice deep squats. We're gonna let him go back to the alfalfa. Now you might not have access to a goat, but you might have a light child you can use. Just happen to have one right here. You can do some good squats. If you got a cat, a dog, favorite pet, maybe a book to read, you can grab that and do some squats. All right, thanks for watching.
Hey everyone, it's Troy here. Today I'm gonna show you a good workout you can do from home. All you need is the edge of your bed, a couch, some sort of bench, and basically you're gonna be doing step-ups, alternating legs. It's a good workout for your quads, your glutes, as well as it gives you some good balance when you're on one leg. So I'll go ahead and show you what it looks like. Go ahead, step up with your leg, lift the other leg and hold, slow on the way down and alternate. So as I showed you, you want to do those type of reps. I usually like to do about 30 in a row, which gives me about 15 reps on each leg. You can do more or less, however comfortable you feel. And if you want more of a workout, you can add some weight. You can use dumbbells, whatever you got. Today I have a gallon of water and some laundry detergent, so you can add that in there, get a little more strength going. So I'll go ahead and pick that up. And hopefully that workout will help you out on the court.
And lastly, I'm going to show you one of my favorite exercises for leg day, which is the bridge. So in this exercise, we're really gonna engage your glutes, your hamstrings, and your lower back. So start on your back, then you're going to flex your knees and lift your hips up. Gonna make sure that your knees, hips, and shoulders are in line, right? Then your shins have to be vertical as well. I like to hold this position for about 5 to 10 seconds. Now, if you're a starter, you can start with 3 seconds. And then I like to do 10 to 15 reps. And if this is too easy for you, you can always add some weight by your hips. Now, this is all for today. If you guys want to check out more videos like this, make sure to check our page at Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.